I'm doing good, computer. How are you doing tonight? Enjoy the 7-minute cutscene again. We just watched this 7 minutes ago. Yo, what's up, Skull? How did I fuck up Miss Dragon? I really don't even understand what I did wrong. It must have been just really fucking low damage rolls. Cecil was running really fucking low. He hit 20 like 3 or 4 times. I'm chilling, Skull. Just got out of work. I had some Chinese. I ate it. I pooped. Yup. And then now I'm playing Final Fantasy. Trying to get a 104 at least before we start learning like really good strats and seed manipulation, step routing, and all that. There's a lot to learn on this game, even for the fucking Aladdin category. A lot of it's learning where I could take weak smoke breaks. I think I got a lot of that part down. Right here. Mind your Final Fantasy V? Well, it's like pretty much the same team that made both of them. This is 4, so obviously it'll be very similar. 5 is fun. I think this one's better though. But that's probably because I grew up with this game. I've played this since I was like 10 years old. Pretty much, I think I played this like before I even really like understood what the game was about. I used to name it like swear words and shit. So when they talk to each other, it was just like a bunch of swear words, and I thought it was funny. Yeah, I never played the remake. I heard it was good, though. Booba, did I see you got, you finally got a sub 52, right? Keep your mouth shut. No, you always say something, bro. Always say something. You can mash with the fucking D-pad in this game. It's so good. Oh, you can't. My timer started. What do you mean? Do you not? Is it not started on the thing? I can't really look at it right now. I mean, I know what time. I could see my timer running. It's at 4 minutes. Took an extra step. I have no idea what you're talking about, Skull. It's probably because I'm high. Alright, go to sleep, young Cecil. Pack my bowl a little bit. I got a couple of TikToks before I have to fucking mash again. right here. Bebe. He opens his eyes. He's like, oh, I'm a fucking idiot. I kill people for no reason. And then my bitch comes in. It's like, yo, let's fuck. And he's like, nah, I'm not really in the mood. I killed a bunch of people today, and I feel bad about it. So I'm just gonna, like, chill here for now, so you can leave and shit. And she's like, don't feel bad. You're a good person inside. He's like, nah, I don't know, not really. And then he's like, alright, I'll fuck you tomorrow, don't worry about it. When I get back from Mist. And she's like, alright, I'll see you then. And she leaves, and he's like, I'm just kidding, I'm not gonna fuck that bitch. Then he stands there in the middle of the room in the middle of the night for no reason. Alright. Let's not reset on the Mist Dragon this time. I'm done with, I have both of the Frog World records now, and they're stupid low, so I'll play again when someone beats them. I've held the Frog Vanilla record for fucking 2 years straight. Warpless, it's still possible to beat the Warpless time. It's not super optimized like fucking Vanilla is, but it's pretty good time. But that one will be beat eventually, and I'll go back to Frog Warpless again. I believe Mitch said the points are being revealed in a couple weeks, so I will have to go back to Mario Vanilla and practice the points, because I am in that tournament. And then I would assume somewhere around April, the Rando tournament will start, and I will take part in that, I suppose. I might not, I don't know. We'll see. But I'm definitely in the points tournament, so I have to play it. I have made my commitment to it already. Randomizer tournament I may or may not partake in. I only got time for a drink. No. That was a fucking waste of time. That was a stupid waste of time, too. I feel like I got so fucking unlucky not beating the Mist Dragon last time. Like, I did everything perfectly. We're getting a lot more fucking encounters this time now. Please don't hit with a fucking 20. Come on. How is that not a fucking death? Oh, fuck it, come on. Jesus. Oops, accidentally burnt down your shit. My bad. Didn't know that was gonna happen. Whoops. Caesar's like, oh fuck. Who's this fucking bitch? And then Roddy is like, oh, you killed my mom. And Kane's like, well, yep, we did. And then Caesar's like, yeah, well, we didn't mean to do it. And all that. Maybe a little bit more elaborately. And then Kane's like, yo, let's just kill this fucking young ass bitch. And Caesar's like, nah, we're not gonna kill this bitch. He's like fucking 10 years old. Are you crazy? Kane's a little fucking nuts. As you'll find out later. But little do we know, bitch can call fucking strongman. Strongman can break the earth and fuck us over. And now we're dead. Apparently that makes the mountains fall over, so we can't go back to Mist. But that's okay. So he's like, yo, let me take this bitch to go rest. She's like all fucked up and shit. No surprise attacks yet, though. That's surprising. Good is your run buffer game, doo-da. Oh, how about we just waste time doing that? Real quick. They're about to fight some fucking homeboys. Soldiers come out fucking blasting, like, yo, what up, kid? I'm like, run away, and I'm like, psych, psh, hit you. Run away, psh, psych, hit you again. come on. My run buffer was fucking fine. Whatever. That whole fucking battle is bullshit, but it doesn't even matter. Doesn't even matter. Riding music happens for like 2 seconds. Ba-da-da, it's not gonna be Rydia all the time. Don't. Are you fucking serious? Oh, fucking bitch slap you, bro. Oh yeah, that's my girlfriend. She's fucking sick. She's about to die and shit. I gotta go, You fucking whore. Why is these NPCs fucking with me, yo? Don't even. So now we gotta go fucking find the cure. Let's go look up in this cave up here. I mean, maybe there's a cave up here. Oh, look, a cave up here. Let's go look in it. Oh snap, Tella joins. The dopest character in the game. Excuse me, holy fucking shit. Sometimes I like to be Tella. He's fucking dope. Oh, I forgot to switch my fucking character. Tella's supposed to be up on top too. I am not in the fucking... I am not, like, in the zone today. Oh, and fucking... This bitch needs the tiara. That was horrible menuing. I need notes. Looks like I'm pretty far behind. Stop fucking hitting her, bro. What? How are you casting life and it doesn't even fucking work, bro? Are you serious? So fucking dumb. Why is Octomom fucking me the fuck up? Really isn't fucking cool. Oh nice. I didn't even know you were playing Frog Nicky. What'd you get? Is that warpless or or vanilla, like 1 through 5 or 12? The one I sent you, I don't remember which one that was. Did you play only to World 5, or did you play all the way to World 8? And beat Bowser. So worthless. That's pretty good time for worthless. Smacked. Get fucking smacked. D-pad mash. Edward is a bard. You should already be in the right spot, right? No fucking around, that's why I switched it all around before. Kill everyone, I'm trying, bro. Yeah, Bowser's Castle is hard, especially going over those donuts. What path do you take? Thank you. Hey, clock. We're back at it again. No. I mean, yes, kind of, but it's really not too bad. It averages out. There's seed manipulation you can do where you start on the best seed, and then after that there's like a step route, because you have to reset at like about 10 minutes in to do a glitch through the town. To get like extra items and do some shit and money. And it resets like the seed, and then there's like a step route you can do. I'm not learning that yet though. I'm just learning like the tech first. Fight, Edward. Fight like you never fought before. Yeah, be strong, bro. Hit him again. He didn't even take any damage. Fucking Edward's OP. Have you watched speedruns of this game before, Clock? Like, by actual people that know what they're doing? They're pretty interesting. This is only, like, a category. It's the shortest category that there is. All we have to do is become a paladin, and bang, runs over. Takes about an hour. Don't you fucking dare. These NPCs cost me, like, 5 seconds so far. One was stuck in the fucking door. Gotcha. I'm the opposite. What the turn order is going to be, because it's not my usual setup. Looks like Pokemon. Kind of. This looks better than Pokemon. Graphics wise, anyway. There we go, finally, our first fucking back attack. Now I have to waste time healing. Not really. Yeah, the music's fucking great in this game.
This is
fucking so stupid. So much time wasted.
We're definitely red now.
Whatever, I'm not gonna heal. It would take way too much time to heal.
Just do it.
If we die, we reset. No big deal. See what kind of yeah, fight we got. I've never seen him do two kicks. I don't think it's possible. I have seen him not do a kick here though, and that really fucking sucks. Or not kill them all. There you go. Perfect. Run can't get any fucking better. And he got two hits in a row? That was bullshit. That was the worst game fight I've ever seen in my life. He almost fucking killed him. He's gonna come in with like almost no fucking HP. I don't know the order. I was gonna say, why did Edward not do anything, but he's dead. I really need him to get fucking experience for this fight. Not so much Rydia. I'm surprised Edward isn't hiding. Come on, don't hit Edward, or don't hit. Cease is fine, or Yang's fine. Alright, we're good. Yeah, Dancing Daggers are stupid good. We're not supposed to have those yet, but we did the misclick. Went, grabbed them early.
We lost a bunch of time there.
Because of back attacks. There's still a chance we die on the way to Fat Bull Castle. There's a big chance we die at the Fat Bull Gauntlet. There's a lot of people at really low health. If we get back attack, we might actually game over. Thank you. I mean, it sucked we wasted a time, but still alive. This part's fucking stressful.
But on battle speed 3 should be fine.
We gotta do like 7 fights in a row or something like that, 6 or 7.
With no healing. And if Edward dies, we're pretty much done. That sucked. Yo. Here we go. That was a good one.
Still got a fucking attack.
It's fine, you did. Fuck me. I'm so fucking dumb. But it fucking flew. Oh, Snitch came back.
I'm like, bro, what are you doing?
Really? That is so fucking stupid. That is so fucking stupid. Rose is gone. Excuse me. Excuse me. dangerous. That looks quite dangerous. Oops. 2-3 fucking I just forget about this cutscene. No. Don't even fuck around. So with like just working on my menu, and I think I can save like about a minute. Just gotta get my menuing down. Plus my run buffering could be better. Lost 2 seconds.